Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Hobbies, knitting, and tap dancing? You can't trust a guy that both knits.
Sure is amping up security around here. There's a lot of dough in this project. Whatever the hell it is. The competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage in the pharmaceutical industry lately. Hey, I read a lot.
Then why not place the lab somewhere more secure?
Not good, not good! Has somebody brought their senile aunt or something? Who's leaving stuff like this? God damn it! Hey, who just left this here like this?
Hey, could you leave us alone? Yeah, thanks.
Oh, fuck.
This is a private air.
Caruso, diplomatic center. Well, you met him. Apparently, he's got travel phobia. Doesn't like to leave his home. He's a rolling.
What?
Don't you dare mess up this goddamn day more than it already is. Shit, 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 shit. God damn it!
No!
Hey.
How are you, sir?
Stuff just gets thrown out. Doesn't anybody care about the environment?
Miss De Santis, it's Al Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, just gotta get down. Down at the pier?
Sure. Straight away.
All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit.
What? So if we had someone we had to pacify...
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso, or does De Santis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
Would you shoot him in the legs? Or maybe go for the shoulder? See, I'd go for the soft parts of his thigh, or maybe try to graze him just on the neck. A nice, like, flesh wound.
I think that'd stop him. All right, what the hell are you talking about? I've heard this crazy shit from you before, but this is, like, really freaking crazy. You know... Come on, you need to be able to take this crap when you say crazy stuff like that. That's how it is.
So I've started practicing breathing in the water. If I train hard enough, I've heard that all developed field tests for a couple of years, you could easily breathe out of the water.
Hi there. How you doing?
How are you, sir?
Are you kidding? Take a page out of the history books.
All right there.
No, man. Whatever they're doing over at Villa Caruso...
How are you, sir?
Hey, I need some help over here.
Okay, thank God, there you are. There is trouble.
Hey.
Hey, check that out, would you?
All right, jump out.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
How are you, sir?
Are you kidding? Pick a page out of the history books. No, man, whatever they're doing over at Villa Caruso.
Hey.
That is Francesca De Santis.
How are you, sir?
Good thinking, 47. This is one time the dame won't fool the detective.
Ah, Mr. Falcone. Looking slightly out of place.
So, what's this about?
Oh, walk with me. This is all too public for my tastes.
Hello, sir. Welcome.
this is far enough. Mr. Falcone.
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso.
Sunny and a little bit of green, huh?
Primes.
With my state address. Okay? Well, I guess this gives me
Mr.
more time
Santis,
to walk off the second.
You there? Mr. Santis, please acknowledge. Hey, Mr. Santis, I need you to come here.
How's it going?
I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays the rent. So get your act together, help out with funds.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso.
Yeah, you're not gonna like it.
Excuse me, this is a private area.
You brought this on yourself, mister. You're in trouble.
Oh, huh.
Briskets would be good. Yes, I would cook, ragu.
This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, wait a minute.
Anyone coming through here needs a quick pat-down, sir. Security measures.
Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
You gotta be kidding me.
You know you have to do something about it. You know you are the only one who can really help. That's what drives me.
That is Silvio Caruso. Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Okay, people, this is a security announcement. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation. I hear obviously.
Cerebral lesion or concussion.
vessel has been hit.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Researcher made a copy of the hard drive and tried selling it to one of the competitors.
is the control panel for the air purification system.
Sports in your life?
We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it.
Stand up on two hooves!
RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within cells.
Education to wear that coat, huh?
in a sealed container. The virus prototype.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.